while we're doing this, we're going up the road. I'm following the skidder, of course. While we're doing this, as long as nothing scares me half to death, what the deal was, there's a relief valve on these loaders, and it's for the grapple open close. Whenever it does that, it relieves all the rest of the valve, so it doesn't have a setting. You can get full pressure to your grapple close. I don't know about open. So that's your main valve, really. The little spool down there, and a piece literally about the size of a piece of pencil lead that got lodged in the end of it and had shut all the pressure down to it. So I didn't have it. I think I had like 1200 PSI. Well, they unclogged that, and evidently somebody had messed with it a long time ago, because whenever they unclogged and it had something hung in it, because whenever we pulled that little piece out, it ended up with like 4,800 PSI. So, I mean, it was a whole lot more than it was supposed to have. So it was adjusted wrong because of trash. But so that is it runs better now, as far as it doesn't seem as laggy. But that was the whole deal on that. And yes, we did have a mechanic come by and look at it and fix it, because I didn't want that. Thanks for all the new subscribers and all the current subscribers. Thank you for helping me grow the channel. Hold on. I got to go. You see, I don't know if y'all can see, but there is a power line. Catch y'all later. I just want to shoot a quick video of that. I'll catch y'all later.